That's it! They're running! We did it! We did it!
I'm sorry, we got here a little late.
I want time to gather my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, they've certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender soon.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way out.
That being...
Shaw.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
Where's the ammo?
I need a clip! On the right!
All right, let's move out!
Concentrate the fire! Where's the damn artillery?
And stay down!
Here comes four of them!
The 30 cal in that house needs a gunner!
That's the kill! All right, let's move out!
There's a 30 cal in that house!
Support's on the way!
I'm out!
Keep up the fire, guys!
Did anyone get to the 30 cal in that house?
Hang on! We're coming!
Take on this!
our location.
And order the air to leave, pissing off the Grub army.
They're going home in a coffin.
They're gonna kill us. They're all bombs.
Guy's got a point. This happens again, I'm done calling
you fine. Stay cool, all right?
There's our way out.
Nichols, he may be a jerk, but he's our jerk. Damn it, Nichols! Guzzo's running out of time! Come on, Nichols, he may be a jerk, but he's our jerk. Come on, Nichols, he may be a jerk, but he's our jerk. Let's move, Nichols!
Guzzo. shot!
How's that damn medic?
The medic's dead!
Oh, damn it! Dix!
McCullen. McCullen.
Ah, forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You're not dying like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzo.
Dix.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy.
God damn it. Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here! What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
I go with us! We could use the firepower! The rest of you, ammo up! Leave your gear! Just your weapons and bullets!
Get lost!
some cover! Find his infantry!
Find some cover, dammit!
I'm Guzzo. One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.